Authorities in the South Bay are working to identify a woman whose body was found in the Bonita area. The sheriff's department now saying a medical examiner's autopsy revealed that woman suffered multiple gunshot wounds. The body was found early Wednesday in a cul-de-sac along Quarry Road. Anyone with information is asked to contact the sheriff's department or San Diego Crime Stoppers.